And welcome, folks. Welcome to a special video. Welcome to this year's retrospective video, where I always want to celebrate with you the beginning of the new year and the passing of the old one. And I want to discuss a little bit what happened at my channel and the positive things and the negative things. And I also want to talk a little bit about things that happened in my personal life to give you some insight into what's going on for me personally. And then I want to give an outlook of what you can expect to see in the new year. And of course, as always, we're going to play a special game for this special occasion. And this special game is, of course, Doom. What? Doom, I hear you say? No, not just Doom, of course. Because we are going to play a new map created by one of the original makers of this game, namely John Romero. A map that he created or released in January 25 of 2016. And he released this map approximately 22 years after the original release of the game. And this map was, according to him, was created in just 2 weeks of time. In fact, in his spare time, with the map creator Doom Builder 2. In the description box, you will find a link to this map, as well as, I'm playing with the PrBoom source port, by the way. In the description box, you will find a link to the map, as well as an explanation, an instruction of how to get this map running. Just note that in order to run this map, you actually do need a source port, because the original version of Doom had some engine limitations, and the map just won't run with the original version of Doom. This map is entitled Tech Gone Wrong, and it's meant to be a replacement for the 8th level of the first episode of Doom, so that this would be the map E1M8. And it actually comes with a story that I'm now going to read out to you. After exiting the computer station, you knew the worst was up ahead. You still hadn't reached the place where the demons were coming from. The steel door shuts behind you as you realize you are there. You are at the Phobos anomaly. Cracks from hell are all over the place as seepage from the portal invades the entire installation. Now it's time to find the portal and stop the demons from coming through. You know UAC had hundreds of scientists working at a high-tech lab somewhere in this area, and the portal must be connected to it somehow. Time to lock and load. And it's time for us to load as well. So we're going to start a new game. So the first episode we are going to play on difficulty Hurt Me Plenty. And then we're going to warp into the 8th level by pressing IDCLEV18. This is the new map created by John Romero. Since it is a bit difficult. Well, to play this game and say the things that I want to say in this retrospective video, I think I'll, well, just concentrate on playing the game for a moment, and then I'll, well, talk about the things that I want to say. Okay, as always, we start off slowly, but the action is going to start very soon. I've played this map before, so I know what's going to happen, and therefore I want to run over to this shotgun as soon as I can. Eliminate this guy, shoot that guy, that one, and then, take my time into killing that invisible pinky. Okay. Okay, he's dead. By the way, this red flute, or these red sewage that you can see there. That is the, of course, the cracks of hell. And this stuff hurts you when you run over it, so you need to be quick. Yeah, and we won't be getting to this area over the right there anytime soon. Can't rest. Yeah, because if you rest there, you will get hurt. So, in the beginning of this level, you very much there's no safe place, and you sort of need to maneuver around, because there are constantly doors opening and people spawning from somewhere. Yeah. And ammunition is a problem here on this level. Okay. There's some ammo. Some shotgun shells. Of course, there are some cyber demons. Imps, of course, they are called. I think the next thing that we want to do is to head down there. Get this blue key card. Before we're going up there, should probably go outside a little bit and then use the fact that we have these. Maybe we shouldn't abuse this fact too much, because when we run out of, soon as we run out of this, this hazmat suit, or radiative protection suit, we are going to be in trouble. Cannot get the rocket launcher at the moment. So it seems like, wait. So how could we possibly get there? Okay, let's not worry about getting that rocket launcher. But now we want to eliminate all these imps. Which seems easy enough to do. Of course you want to get rid of these Ganon line enemies first. We are wasting ammunition right now. So, 2016 was a bit. This is a problem. It's not a problem actually, because as soon as I'm on full health, I won't actually pick up the medkit. So So this looks like... Oh, wait. No, I didn't... Actually did not make a mistake. Okay. Okay, this looks like a secret somehow, but it is not, probably. Yeah. So coming back to what I was trying to say. So 2016 was a bit of a quiet year. It wasn't very much... There wasn't... Shit. Okay. There wasn't very much activity. Which actually can be quantified in numbers if you care for that. I only uploaded 106 videos in the last year. I don't know if I should have picked up this medkit. Probably should not have. Whereas I uploaded 208 videos in the previous year, in 2015. You need to press that. That lever. Okay, this button did something. But this button clearly raises this bridge. Didn't know what that button did. Or don't know what... Ah, okay. So there are some rockets up there that we can get if we are patient enough and fast enough. Yeah. How do you bring up the map, though? Ah, it's tab. It should be visible. Wait, it should be visible in the map. Or is it not? I'm not sure. I'm not sure whether it actually shows up in the map. So you... someone is shooting at us. Someone was shooting at us. Surprisingly, no monster spawning, and I can see a teleporter over there. Okay, 82% health. Shall I risk going there? Where am I actually? So I'm in the little green dot. So that would... I'm not risking that right now. Okay. Lost a little bit of health there, but I think it's fine. Yeah, and not only did I upload not very many videos, shit. Also, total number of, well, actually the number of views increased, but the watch time decreased, in fact, by 30% compared to the previous year. And yeah, and even more shockingly, the number of comments went down by 85% from 172 in the year 2015 to only a mere 25% in 2016. However, it must be added that there were of course some positive things that happened as well. I will get to those in a moment. So the fact that I uploaded so few videos was of course simply the result of the fact that I didn't keep up my schedule as I promised and intended. I know that I promised to return. I mean, my schedule was already not regular, was irregular already in the beginning of 2016. Trying to hit that barrel there. Yeah, like so. And I promised it would return to normal in January of this year, I mean of 2016, and it totally did not. And someone spawned behind me. More than just one person. Even though I'm not sure that an imp qualifies as a person, but still. Okay, I can't hit you for some reason. Even though I think I should be able to. The fact that my schedule was so irregular was due to several factors. First of all, I had some personal problems. It was hard for me. Well, I was lacking a little bit of energy and focus, so that was a problem. And there were external factors as well. Can you lower that? No. Is this a secret? No, it's not. This does that. Wait. I think you can get the megasphere if you... No, we can't. Okay. Okay, wasted that rocket there. Okay, I have no idea how we actually get to that switch over there. In the meantime, we have got the yellow key. And there's a room full of death right over there that we could walk into if we so desire. The external factors that contributed to the fact of me having such an irregular schedule were mostly pleasant. In fact, all of them pleasant. I went on to a vacation in August. Okay, let them fight each other. Then I moved to a new place, which was unexpected, but was also a very good thing. And then I went on to a trip to the United States, which was actually planned for a long time. And this, of course, was also very nice. All of those contributed to the fact that I basically uploaded no videos at all since. Shit. Okay, get out of here. Get out of there. Okay. No video since August. Or maybe September. Yeah. Of course. Yeah. This then resulted in fewer videos, which meant, of course, fewer views, and thus, yeah, fewer comments. I'm happy, quite happy that I'm not yet dead. Aha. And we have light. But I hear some pinkies. Ah, okay, there they probably are. So overall, my channel was in a bit of a decline in 2016, and this was partially due to positive change, and partially due to personal problems. And this view looks quite cool, I must say. Yes. So. Aha. So we are now there. I think we should now be able to get to that rocket launch. No, we're actually here. Okay. Aha, so this is how you get to that switch. And that brings up this bridge, which then brings us to there. Aha, which brings us to the red keycard and to another hazmat suit. Okay, I heard that. Some. It sounded as if some bridge or something like this lowered. Okay, no demon spawn. That's good. We should grab this hazmat suit and quickly grab these items. And all the ammunition that might still lie around and that I failed to pick up. Okay. Still don't know how you get this, though. Anyway, so we are here. This brings us to there. This brings So we got the chainsaw. Yeah. There's the red door. OK. okay. I feel sort of confident, however, maybe I'm feeling a little bit too confident. Ugh. Because I'm doing quite well, actually. I might even actually finish this level. On the other hand, I think there's a boss coming up. And if there's a boss coming up, then it's probably a cyber demon. If it's a cyber demon, then I'm screwed. Because I only have a rocket launcher, shotgun, and the chain gun. Yeah. So coming back to the actual purpose, well, one of the purposes of this video, talking about the last year, there were undeniably some positive things. It happened not only in my life, but also with regards to this channel. And one important thing is that I gained 40 subscribers, even though I lost 4, but still I'm at 50 subscribers now, which is a lot more than I had when I started this year. And that pinky somehow managed to hurt me, even though that wouldn't be possible. It shouldn't be possible, actually. But he managed anyway. Ah. Yeah, and another very good thing, another very pleasant thing that happened is I had a very stimulating exchange with one of my viewers. I would even consider him a friend by this time, which was unexpected. Someone is shooting at us. Ah, you're up there. Shit. Ah. Uh-oh. Yeah, almost dropped into the... I don't know if it's lava or acid or... Well, the green goo that hurts. That hurts you. Ah, wasted that. Okay, that should not have picked that up. That was a waste of health. Aha. You don't fool me, game. Yeah, so overall, 2016 was mostly decline with some positive things. Uh-oh. Also a good idea to try to line them up and let them fight each other. Okay. So personally, this year started for me with a feeling of ambiguity and uncertainty. I had no expectations at all, or any idea of what would happen. I only just, well, suspected or hoped that this would be a year of change for me. And indeed it has been. For instance, as I already mentioned, I moved to a new place, which meant a big change for me on the day-to-day life. And which also has been a very positive improvement for me, because I'm much happier now in my new apartment than I was in my old one. However, I would have expected some change regarding my work situation, and there was none, actually. None at all. If I'm going to pick up this rocket launcher, something is going to spawn. I just know it. Okay, let's get out of there. Let's get out of shit. Of course. Okay. Ah, shit. I hope they won't spawn constantly. Okay. Yeah, of course, yeah. This had to happen. Of course, you must eliminate the scanline enemies first. Because they can deal you instant damage. That you cannot dodge. Okay. Whew. I think I managed this quite competently. In a competent fashion, that's what I'm trying to say. Yeah. So when I started this year, I would summarize my situation as the feeling of being stuck, generally. And somehow I still am. Aha. Okay. I don't think I want to step into this portal right now. Oh, shit. This looks like a boss area. Do I want to step into this portal? No, I don't want to. But maybe I should. I'm not going to step in there. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm not going to step into this portal. There is, in fact, a Baron of Hell. Yeah, and my frame rate drops. Completely breaks in. Or breaks down. Ugh. That's terrible. Okay, it's better now. So there was some change and some positive things, of course. Like, well, moving to a new place, as I already said, and then the trip to the United States, which has been much, well, it has been one of the best experiences I had in a long, long time. So, yeah, there were actually this is actually not a portal at all. There actually were positive things, and I think 2016 wasn't such a bad year after all. Even though it was, well, shit. It wasn't shit, but it meant stagnation. I cannot get past there for some reason. I'm just getting hit by this imp. Okay. I hope I didn't break the game. I don't know why I cannot get. Oh. I think I screwed up here. Let me try that again. Ah, okay. So this was just okay. I should not have done this at all. Uh-oh, there are several. Oh my god. There are several of these barons of hell. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Shit. Uh-oh, and I'm dead. I shot myself in the face with a shot... rocket launcher. I can't believe that. Let's try this again. Probably going to die anyway. Yeah, this does not look very good. Well. No, I'm still alive, so maybe I can actually manage to pull this off. Well, there's a secret door if I've ever seen one. So we now know how we get the rocket launcher. And I'm dead again. Okay. So regarding the actually the new year. So wrapping up now. The review of the last year and summarizing it to be of and summarizing it to be mostly stagnation with some silver linings. I would now like to make a few remarks about the year to come and some plans that I hope I will be able to implement. This year should be all about completing things. In modern, just one sense. So I definitely will complete the Fallout Let's Play and the dreaded Zelda Let's Play. And I will also complete System Shock. If I'm not going to do anything else, I'm going to complete these three Let's Plays. And maybe I will actually complete this level at some point in time. I was so close. I will also start. I will also start some new games, and I will do some new games of completely different genres, just to give more variety. Well, I hope to be able to do that at least. And I really want to come back to a consistent schedule, even if I'm going to reduce my schedule somewhat, at least it should be consistent. And I definitely want to increase the quality of my videos, which last but not least should be, an increase in the quality of my presence during the videos. I'm still not very satisfied with how absent-minded I get sometimes and how I do things like just not pronouncing certain words. For instance, I never pronounce the articles correctly, which annoys me. It really annoys me. So I want to improve upon that. get back to a consistent schedule, upload more videos, yeah, and overall just have more activity going on this channel. Personally, I also want to complete... I didn't pick up the keycard. Oh, I'm such a... Oh. I actually did... Okay. Okay, never mind. I'm... got a little bit confused there. Yeah. Damn it. So personally, I want to complete some things, like a certain article that I've been writing for for too long time now. Yeah. I hope to also be able. I also hope to be able to, well. Well, change my work situation, finally. It's something I hoped would happen in 2016, but which did not. And of course, I wish all of you the best for 2017, the new year. The most important thing, of course, being to be in good health, because if your health is in bad shape, then everything else suffers. And so that's the most important thing. I wish you and of course I hope to be able to, well, I hope that you are going to join me in the next year and perhaps enjoy some of my new Let's Plays or my old ones. And of course, I always am looking forward to hear back from you. I always enjoy getting comments. And yeah. Even if it's, well, or even just a thumbs up, or maybe just a thumbs down. Just to give me some indication of how you perceive what I do. And perhaps if you enjoyed this video, then you should click on the subscribe button, or click on the thumbs up, or the thumbs down, however you wish. Or leave me a comment. And I will end this video by defeating this level, or by dying, one way or the other. It's probably going to be the latter, but, well, there's always the possibility. Ah, yeah, the rocket pack. And that's, of course, not what you should do. No, you don't. Okay. This is a bit tricky. Could wait. And now. Okay. Ah, that's an ammunition pack, actually. Ah. And if you're fast here, then you actually don't lose any health at all. There's some ammunition I forgot to pick up. Hmm. 36% health. Okay. Ah. Damn it. completely did not pick up the yellow key. And there was someone shooting at me, wasn't there? Okay, you can kiss me goodbye. Yeah. And now... Yeah. And of course... Okay, I think... Okay, I'm not dead yet. This part is a bit tricky. Of course, it's tricky on purpose. Okay. Shoo, we are still alive. 14%. Yeah. Missed a shot. Yeah. Okay, this is bad. This is just bad. They spawned over there. Yeah. Okay, I shouldn't waste my ammunition like this. Ah. No, it doesn't lower. Okay, this lowers later. Yeah, shit. Shit. Waste two bullets there. Aha. Ah. Ah yeah, this is this area opening up. And then there's another area there that opens up later. And this area has now opened up. Let's clear this area first. Okay. This is clear now. Ah, there's still someone over there. And I just walked right into the rocket. Well, not rocket, the fireball, sorry. Let's quickly... Let's not waste the rocket launcher on this stupid imp. Let's pick up all the health items here. And then there's... Okay, this you can't get. But this lowered something else. Wait. This lowered something else. Wait. Or did it not? No, it didn't. Okay. This does that. And this... No, okay. I think we're done here. Now this area. So proceed with very much caution. Someone is shooting. They are shooting themselves. Okay. Let's check whether this area still has not opened up. Very carefully. This area opens up. Eventually. Okay, this area has now opened up and blah, 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 blah. We shall be getting out of there. and get to the relative safety of this little enclosure. I hate these invisible piggies. This area is clear. Some armor. Some imp. Damn it. Okay, don't shoot the barrels. At least when you're standing near them. Ah, 48% health, okay. Proceed with caution. No extra health. Okay. Okay, the next area is actually not that hard. Shouldn't be a problem. I think you can actually do this. Okay. So we get. We're here. So we get. Okay. So there's this, the red key cut. I heard the sound again. Something has lowered. Wait. Let's grab the hazmat suit and check whether there's any new area that we can now access. I wonder how you get this megasphere. Well, anyway, we have the red keycard now. Grab the... Should get out of there quickly before we actually run out of the hazmat suit, which should be anytime soon. Yeah, really, anytime soon. Okay. The red door is over there. That imp is dead. That pinky is dead. That guy is also deceased. Okay, this area. Okay, don't use the rocket launcher. And then those guys, which are a bit annoying. Yeah. Some more pinkies. Yeah. Got hit there by one of... This does something I still haven't figured out. Damn it. There were these. Yeah, those spawned. I remember this happening. Ah, shit. Yeah, I did not remember that happening. Shit. But I do remember this happening. With this, I think I'm going to leave it at that. Again, I wish you all the best for the new year. Until next time, folks, until then.